Reuben? Where are you? Just give me an oink if you can hear me. Reuben? Reuben, come here, boy! Reuben, I don't want to be out here in the dark. Hey, Reuben. I got a carrot for you. Where are you, buddy? Reuben, are you in there? Reuben! No, not you, but pigs. Hey, all pigs but Reuben, shut up. Reuben, it's getting scary out here. Reuben, is that you? Reuben? Reuben! Oh no, you in there, buddy? Oh jeez, please don't be toasted, Reuben. Oh, I'm so happy to see you. Reuben, run! I think we're good. Behind me. something. You're gonna have to make a run for it, okay? I'll meet you back in town, I promise. Get out of here now!
Let's get out of the open. I want to show you something.
Not that this isn't a really cool, dimly lit tunnel, but how far away is this thing you want to show me?
Careful, Jesse. You don't want to get a reputation as a wimp.
This isn't my first time in a cave, Petra.
Yeah, but have you ever seen a wither skull?
Whoa!
Fresh from the nether. You're the first person I've showed it to. So, you'd better appreciate this.
That's insane, Petra. You could have gotten yourself killed.
Don't worry so much. I can handle myself. There's this guy I'm meeting up with at Endercon. He's gonna trade me a diamond for it. Being the resident go-getter pays off every once in a while.
Is a wither skull worth that much?
Are you kidding? For all the trouble I had to go to get it, I should be asking for much more.
Wow.
Wow what?
In a single day, you went to the nether, you killed a wither skeleton. I mean, I did build a super cool statue, but still, it's pretty sweet being you, huh?
You know, you could come with me. I mean, if you're too nervous, I totally get it. But I wouldn't mind a little backup.
What's in it for me?
Respect, admiration, not getting punched in the face for saying that just now.
You just keep a crafting table down here?
Comes in handy. Since that wooden sword of yours got busted...
You're giving me a new one?
Even better, you can make your own. One stick plus two stones equals one sword. Just grab what you need.
Oh, okay, thanks. Hey, is all this stuff yours?
No, we're just stealing from whoever was dumb enough to leave this here. Of course it's mine.
Just making sure. Oh, here we go. Jackpot.
Just place the pieces on the table. See? Isn't it better when you make it yourself? Check it out. Endercon's all lit up.
I can't believe it. We won! I knew the zombie would put us over the top.
Good for you, Jesse.
It's about time we beat Lucas and his gang of jerks. What kind of stupid name is the Ocelots anyway?
You know, Lucas may be kind of arrogant, but he has come through for me in tricky situations. You might want to get to know him, just in case. He's good at building, that's for sure. It's always useful to have a guy like that around, no matter what you might think of him personally.
Hey, I'll be a gracious winner, but that's it. He'll get one handshake and one good build, nothing more, nothing less.
Just think about it, okay?
Come on, let's hurry.
Remember what Endercon was like before it was cool?
Remember what we were like before we were cool?
Some of us will never be cool.
Ha ha. Creepers! Crap!
This doesn't look good. Well, there's only one way off this bridge. Whatever we do it together. Hurry up, Jesse!
We're screwed.
Huh? I can't hear you. Get closer.
I said we're screwed. Ah!
Don't you know? You dive into the water. You don't land on top of it. Pull yourself together and follow me.